it really didn't matter if it's a male candidate or a female candidate. It's all about skills and attitude. And I know that doesn't happen in a lot of companies, but that's the change that you need to make.